And new details tonight on an early morning kidnapping in East Aurora. Police telling us Michael Reibel used a fake gun to kidnap his ex-girlfriend. He then kicked down the door to get inside, violating an order of protection there. This happening around 6 this morning. Reibel and the victim later tracked down at an auto shop in Buffalo. Katie Morris will have much more on the story coming up tonight at 11. And investigators